Actually, we can get a fair bit from the squids too. We just need to get to level, I believe, 10-ish. Should be okay. Should be more than good enough. Wow, Endermen look really creepy in this mod pack. Fuck you. I don't even care, dude. Life's not out to get you. Yes, it is. Everything's out to get me when you play RLCraft. This is actually just insane. I mean, fair enough, maybe partly my fault because I'm not very experienced in Minecraft and I decided to play RLCraft, but you know what? You know what? I don't even know where that Enderman was that I died to. I actually have no clue as to where my items are. Is it over this way? Well, it had to have been like... No, it had to have been this way, because I wasn't near that. Where the heck did I die? Was it maybe this way? Towards that lava thing? Oh yeah, it was out back here. At least we have an idea of where we are now. I just have to wait for the hyperthermia to go away. And then we can figure out where exactly we died. And we died like exactly right here. Okay, cool. I stole my sword. I want to make a dash for this house. That house is probably my best chance at survival. Making sure that we jump in water on the way. But there might be something in here. Upstairs. Nothing at all. Nice. Should be relatively safe in here for now. Let's just wait till we cool down all the way. Just went down another notch there. Let's see what's going on here. Just some jousts, some more jousts over here. I underestimate my own range a lot. Come on, come through the wall. Asshole, come here. What's up with the squids there? That was weird. I like hit one and then they all just like exploded. There was like a whole bunch of them stacked up or some shit. There's something weird going on there. Jousts, snail. Nothing is safe. The moment when I need XP. Speaking of, let's go ahead and put another point into mining. Oh, well, this is just free. These guys are broken. Killed by a Gorgomite. Okay, we do know the way back out to where we were. Jangu. Guess we died right over here. Oh, what the hell? This is bad. Just end me. Oh, wait. I can't get out. Yeah, I wouldn't be able to get out even if I killed them. Okay. That's not bad, though, because that means they're all stuck down there, hopefully. Just ran past one of the things that killed me. Where is my sword? There it is. Yeah, F you guys. I'm pretty sure they do spawn out of the sand, so it's probably not a good idea to be near the sand. Mining level 7. Just a little bit more. Hmm. He's gonna kill me anyway, isn't he? Dragon, please. Left me alone. I avoided getting killed by the dragon. These things are pretty farmable. I'm gonna become hyperthermic right away, so I need to get in the water. Okay, it doesn't seem like he's close. He's close enough for me to hear him, but he's not close enough for me to see. Oh, there he is. He's way out there. Damn, dude, this is getting tough. Okay, so we just need to get ourselves back to level 8. And then we can finally use an iron pickaxe to go and get those diamonds. Start working on the eventual goal of killing a dragon. That's a bit of a ways off, though, as we've seen. God damn it, this skeleton's gonna murk me. I just know I'm gonna get screwed by this guy. Yeah. I kinda had a feeling that he was gonna mess me up. Shoot. Where's the goddamn sword? What the heck? He just like pre-fired me. I don't trust this. Where is he? Yeah, he's really not still here. Okay. He must have walked back out into the sun and died. Wait, those things might be gone by now. I wonder how much of my stuff is still here. Okay, ultimately, I'm only here to get my items and leave again. So... yeah, because that happens.
Fuck off!
Thank you.
Fucking tumbleweed. Don't fuck with me, dude. This sword doesn't have much left in it. I'm gonna stand my fucking ground against you, jackass. Stupid motherfucker. How much health does this bitch have left? Oh, fuck. Gave me snowballs. Okay. Jerk off. Oh, hey. Okay, now we just need to get back on top of the trees over here and see if our iron pickaxe is still up here. I'm kind of doubtful that it will be, but you never know, right? Could be. I doubt that it dropped in the tree. Yeah, it doesn't look like it did. But, okay, we do have iron back at the house. Plus, there's no reason why I can't go down and get this iron. Right, the Avixes are gone. What's going on with the water here? It's not water. Nah. Not today, Satan. Shit, here we go again. Great. Why'd I have to get greedy? Okay, you know what? Fuck it. We didn't lose anything there. There's no reason to go back. Don't tell yourself that you need to go back. Where's my iron? There it is. Where's my sticks? I don't have any. Okay. Let's go ahead and get some sticks. And all you're gonna do is make a goddamn pickaxe and go get the diamonds that you've been trying to get for the last 40 minutes. I need two sticks. That's all I need. Let's get the second stick. And then piss off. Stop being an idiot. I'm like telling myself, like, stop. 2, 3. Bam, iron pickaxe. Alright, now down we go. Okay. It's... it's fucking lapis. What's this? Fucking redstone? Yep. Oh, look, I got more XP from doing this than I did from... You're a dick. What's this stuff? Oh, those are heart crystals. Or these shards. You're such a dick. Get me the fuck out of this cave for now. I'm not. what an asshole. Holy crap, dude. What's this stone? That's just granite, right? Yeah. Okay. So, we did all that for goddamn lapis. All that work, losing all those items, all to get some fucking lapis.